everyone. I'm Rucha Vele, member of Ifeel ESL. So today with us, we have Mr. Nachiket Kaware, who is the founder of FlooredByFood. Hello, Nachiket.
Hello.
So tell us a little bit about FlooredByFood.
Normally, our mother cooks a special dish for you, for your family. And sometimes it is a bit unique than others, like if you don't find it in any restaurant or any food chain. So my idea was basically to put forth these special dishes, that people should know about this special dish, what this unique dish, what my mother cooked, and it should be tested by everyone.
Okay. So Nachiket, what inspired you to come up with FlooredByFood?
Okay, like I have been living in hostel. I've been in hostel life since last 6 years. Every time we friends sit for a chit chat, and we always used to discuss the unique dishes, the favorite dishes our mother used to cook. My basically, if you ask me, what's your favorite dish? I will name one from the list of the one my mother cooks. So we always used to discuss this, like my mother cooks this, that, and everything. So this idea came up from that. Like why not like put forth these ideas, with these ingredients, and these what we say, the flow of the cooking and what, so the people should know and just taste that dish, how it tastes, and they should also experience, the foodie people should also experience this.
Okay, so publicizing your mother's favorite and unique dishes,
yeah,
is definitely a very interesting idea. So what were the challenges that you faced and how did you try to overcome it?
Initially, we faced the challenge of coming up with such dishes. Like I have, from my side, I have put up through two dishes, and collecting this such unique dishes from different people is quite a tough job. So we faced a bit of challenge in that.
So what are your future plans of action for this?
Right now we are just into the putting up those dishes onto the website and just giving them the process flow for the preparation of that particular dish. In future we will be trying to just add on the chefs of the, like renowned chef, we'll be connecting with them. We'll ask them to like validate those dishes, like if they find it interesting they can modify it and also come up with certain more interesting dishes through that. And also we are planning to come up with a magazine that will be helping us out with particularly this, the unique dishes our mother prepares for.
Okay, thank you Nachiket for all the time, and we wish you all the best for your venture.